Alright, welcome back. So today, we're gonna continue onwards with this world. Also, between videos, I did get half of the last song for Terra finished. Hand in hand on Easy, I think it was, or Beginner. So, yeah. Ah, dang it. Let's see. Anything else here? No, okay. I'm not dealing with this crap here. No, hell no. Over here. Well, that was weird. What? Really? Okay, so I can go this way. Good, I can get the, down there's a fake, I can already tell. Or is this the fake? Yeah, that is totally a fake. Well, thank you. Didn't want you. Take that. Fair. I would say it's weird that,
you're done.
Hook isn't firing on Terra, but then again, at the same time, he's helping,
take that. Want some?
He's helping Hook, so that's probably the reason why. That's a fake too. But this isn't. You know what, this time I actually want this. Okay. Okay, so there's this. Save on this one. I know for a fact I'm gonna have to change out of the ability. Anything else? Ooh. I'm gonna wanna say that turns into the Ignite, yeah. That's what I figured it'd turn into. Here we go. Shot lock. That's what it was. I'll give it a moment to let everything load up again. Heal. Alright. I wonder if I can... Oh, I can. Oh. Upwards! Oh, crap. Darr. Well.
Fire! Let's go. Say goodbye.
Oh, hey!
Want some? Take that! Want some?
Oh, crap!
Take that!
Whew, okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm like mostly done with the last song. Just have master to go through. I have a lot of treasures to find. Oh, joy. Nope. There we go. Three. Yeah. Oh, a chaos crystal, nice. Oh, good. Go out. Go back in and then trigger the boss fight. Yes, there's a boss fight in here. That's why there's three entrances. That's why I'm doing this. Reloading the area. I wonder if there's a way to skip the loading screen.
Well done.
Pardon me, Captain, but it's about that shooting star I was mentioning to ye.
Mr. Smee, I ordered you to drop that. I'll not have you gushing on about some shooting star.
But Captain, most shooting stars twinkle for a bit and then they go out. But this one, it kept on sparkling and shining even after it crashed down. Why, what if it's really a big, enormous, priceless gemstone?
Idiot! Why didn't you tell me? We've a bit of business to attend to and must, I fear, step away. I trust you can see to things till I return.
Sure. When Peter Pan gets here, I'll be waiting.
Terra! You are gullible.
That old codfish looks like he's found himself a new flunky. I'll fly down and distract him. Men, you move in and nab the treasure.
Are you Peter Pan?
That's me!
The light is not yours to take.
Terra, you idiot. Yeah, I called him gullible, but yeah, he's gullible and an idiot in this regard.
You won't stop me!
Yeah! Let's go! So long!
I know. Ah, shit. Okay.
Heal. You're done. Say goodbye.
Okay, so if he leaves that trail... Yep, there we go! Make sure to just dodge. I don't remember if there's an extra phase for him or not. I want to say no. I really honestly want to say no. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh, yeah. Well,
what do you want with the light?
Light? What light?
Look, Pan! We got the chest!
No! Not yet, you blockheads!
Hey!
Sorry.
Now what is this?
Pirate treasure, of course. Jewels, doubloons, you know, the usual stuff.
I've been guarding a pile of loot?
Sounds like you've been tricked.
I'll say. I owe you an apology. I picked a fight over nothing.
Aw, it was all in good fun. Not every day I get to fight such a good swordsman. Say, what's your name anyway?
Terra.
Right then, Terra. Which way did Hook go?
They said something about a shooting star.
Shooting star? Tinkerbell must be in danger. Men, guard that treasure with your lives!
Aye, aye, sir!
You go and get him, Pan!
Well, I should be on my way.
And that was easy. Okay, let's go. Considering he didn't leave the world, means there's one more sequence with him. First off, I want to see what Blade Charge does. Ah, oh, sweet! Okay, so anything fire. I have everything with fire. Oh, I would. Let's see if I can go back. Yes, I can. Okay. Honestly, I want to save the rest of this world for next time. So I'll go ahead and save right here. It's weird how the boss music is carried over even if you leave Skull Rock. Weird. Anyways, that's it for today, so thank you for joining me today, and next time, the end of, Neverland. So, till then, folks. Goodbye!